Welcome back, America. I want to close the program this way. I've watched Joe Biden's career for a long time. He's a character assassin. I saw what he did to Bob Bork. I saw what he did to Clarence Thomas. And now I see what he's trying to do to the President of the United States. So I have this message for Joe Biden. I heard and watched what you said the other day when you were standing with Kamala Harris. And you dropped the name Adolf Hitler. Your surrogates in the media do it. Your party do it. The number three Democrat in the House has done it. Nancy Pelosi has done it. It is disgusting. You're very careful about what you say to African Americans, to Latinos. You're very careful about what you say to Muslims. But apparently, Adolf Hitler, that's okay. As a Jew, it's not okay. Do you understand he exterminated half of the Jews on the face of the planet? That he gassed them? That he burned them in ovens? That there are mass graves all over Europe, unmarked? This president, Donald Trump, has done more for the state of Israel than any president in American history, modern American history. Certainly more than you and Obama, that voted against Israel and the UN, that withheld weapons from Israel when they were under attack by Hezbollah in the Gaza Strip, who undermined them every step of the way, and then, of course, cut a deal with Iran, which was an existential threat to the state of Israel, all of which this president had the reverse. Why don't you try getting out of your bunker, nose-to-nose debating, discussing the issues, what's going on in our cities under Democrat mayors? They're a disaster. What's going on in this country with the pandemic? You have no ideas other than to blame the President of the United States. And you chose a running mate, historic or not, who has the same personality and the same mindset as you do. Thin on substance, thin on accomplishments, but very, very nasty in the way she talks about other people and is prepared to destroy them. No, you need to run a campaign on substance. You need to get out of your basement and act like a presidential candidate. If we can do it in our grocery stores and we can do it in our Walmarts, then you can do it as a candidate for President of the United States. Got it? See you next time on Life, Liberty, and Levin.